Right, Liverpool are awaiting scan results to discover whether forward Diogo Jota has suffered a recurrence of a hamstring injury. The Portugal international suffered the problem in the Nations League game against Switzerland last month. He had recently resumed full training as well. Liverpool face Crystal Palace in a pre-season match in Singapore tomorrow.